LCD's elementary school program focuses on the relationship between language development and academic content.
The minus the smallest number.
Good, the largest number minus the smallest number.
In areas such as language arts, social studies, science, and mathematics, students receive rigorous preparation for reading instruction by utilizing methodologies such as Orton-Gillingham, Wilson, and Edmark.
Categories for today: math, science, literature, social studies, and grammar.
What is the setting of Charlotte's Web?
Technological reading support interventions, such as Fast Forward, are used to enhance language comprehension skills.
Music. Oh, this is going to be a good one.
The closed circuit video system provides parents with a window into their child's classroom so they can observe instruction, see how the teacher interacts with their child, and watch how their child interacts with peers.
Not only are you getting to see your child, but because the child doesn't see the parent watching them, you are getting a very realistic view of the child interacting in the class.
Because we really believe that parents need to be partners in the process.
So they provide the parent training classes. They also provide counseling for parents if they so need it, want it.
That relationship is critical, the relationship between a parent and a child. As an educator, I understand that we're here for 5 or 6 hours during the day. We work with the child, but the child goes home. So you need to have a parent who's educated, a parent who's going to be able to take all of the things that the child is learning during the day and bring those things home so that the parent is a facilitator at home.
We work very hard to ensure that every dollar we raise supports the educational development of children with autism spectrum and language disorders. It only takes a little effort to make a huge difference in our children's lives.
SLCD, because even though we receive public funds, we are still considered a private school. And as a private school, we are limited in what we do receive in public funding.
SLCD relies on the generosity of individuals, corporations, and foundations to raise the necessary funds to provide these services.
If it's not for the generosity of many, many individuals, and some specific individuals, we would not be at the point that we are now. And this generosity extends to financial contributions, as well as people who devote their time, their intellect, and their efforts to help the school.
We take great pride in the success of our children as they leave our school.
When my son started here, he was not quite 4 years old, and he had less than 10 words. And the other day, he's 10 years old now, the other day he asked me to buy him a cell phone.
I got 4 minutes left, Mom.
However they come in, I always have a sense that there's somebody inside this little boy or this little girl. And if I could only find the right key to open that door, that child will come out.
Deep within each heart, there lies a magic spark that lights the fire of our imagination. And since the dawn of man, the strength of just I can has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing
on the lesson started with one parent and one child has become a reality for thousands of parents and children. Hope has been replaced with solid skills and a promising future.
Feel the flame forever.
My son has taught me a lot because he's very happy. And I know a lot of people that are not happy
because there is a closeness. They need us. And it turns out that we need them because they have helped us see the world through a new set of eyes.
I can't even express in words the feeling that I get from when I think about what progress they've made. I owe a lot to the school, to all the people who have helped my daughters. It's such a noble field. And these are beautiful souls that want to be reached so that they can, in fact, say, hey, here I am. This is who I am. I have a personality. I have a voice. And I want to express it.
At SLCD, we help children and families find their voice and be heard.